Foreman Hibbs, United States Department of Energy. Blackwater Mine has changed a lot over the years. Plenty of you already know what happens when a mine tunnel hits groundwater. So the pump shouldn't be too surprising. But yeah, just to put any rumors to bed, we're also trying some new ways of getting at those precious rocks. And yes, it involves melting the uranium while it's still underground and siphoning it up. Sure beats hauling it by hand. It works. I don't think that means any of you are getting extra time off. Stop listening to this and get back to work.